According to the steamer pilot, someone is hiring mercenaries in Panama City to hunt for the same clues I'm after. If the rumors are true, and they usually are, this guy is a German and well-funded. I've got a bad feeling I know who I'm up against and who he's working for. I don't know what his game is, but right now, I've almost tracked those mercenaries to their hideout. Just one more bridge to cross.
Jones is here! Stop him! Don't let him cross the bridge! Hack it down! We'll build a new one! Territory.
There goes one rope, boss.
One more rope before it falls!
Can't let them cut that rope.
Don't let him cross!
Once I threw enough mercenaries off the bridge, their leader, Su Dao, turned and ran. I tracked him to the ruins of an ancient Mayan city, which he'd turned into his own private stronghold. He knew the ruins by heart. I had a little trouble keeping up.
You want your green ball, Dr. Jones? Come on, get it!
Yeah, no problem. There must be a way to turn off those steam jets.
Ball is blocking one of the steam vents.
That's two. Just one more to go.
That's it. The pressure's building up. Just need to stand in the right place.
Jones, are you really going to take on all those mercenaries by yourself?
Unless you've got a bazooka in your pocket, I don't think you'll be much help.
I'm a journalist, Jones, and from what I've seen, you're a walking Pulitzer. I'm coming with you.
Fine, just hop on the insane Mayan death ride and I'll see you in a minute. I cornered Su Dao in his lair. He seemed to think the Jade Sphere was gonna make him rich, and he wouldn't give it up without a fight. I knew a hardened mercenary like Su Dao wasn't gonna go down easy.
There's your orb. Grab it and let's get out of here.
Dr. Jones! I'm impressed. No one has ever entered my stronghold uninvited.
That Jade Spear doesn't belong to you. Hand it over.
Of course, Dr. Jones. I will give you the first chance to buy it from me. Name your price.
How about you give me the orb and I let you limp out of here?
Sorry.
So long. Stop these two now!
I told you this would be dangerous.
We can celebrate later. Come on!